Thank you.
I'm sorry, man. I was just trying to... Alright, listen here. Alright. Listen here, you little turd. Oh my god, I'm bad. Oh, wait, she realizes that it's so far back, she's able to just go around it. Alright, Jane, where'd you go? I'd prefer not to get Jen rushed, so I guess I'll just leave her. Man, she's... I already have a trap, I'm dumb. It's been so long since I played some Trapper. Alright, you're... in place to die. Good day, mate. I knew I was there to die. And she got a flashlight. Hold up, what? They're... what now? How come I'm trying to use this thing? Dude, I'm so confused. Alright, listen here, mate. And your toxic swift. You don't understand how badly I want to face camp this lady. I don't want her getting out of here, so let's just reset this one. Honestly, don't care. I don't care if I get absolutely demolished. And guess what? Now you're getting put in the basement. So how is your toxic swift going on down there, Mike? Yep. Working well for this. Please tell me that Jane dies. Big brain. Big brain. Hit me with that DS. Go for it. Yep. Saw that one coming. Hang on, how did she heal herself that quickly? Inner strength, maybe? But she's really fast. Yeah. Yep, she's hacking. That's nice. Luckily I'm streaming this so I can clip it. Good job, mate. Yep. Love the hacks, mate. It's so sad that you actually have to hack to beat. Dude, I love picking hackers. Game's amazing, mate.